For guests who cannot get enough of our horses, take a tour deep into the colorful, sculptured badlands of the Little Book Cliffs, where you will see now protected wild herds of horses. The bays, blacks, sorrels, and a variety of pintos, from the black and white piebalds and the brown and white skewballs, are descendants of horses that escaped or were abandoned by the area's earliest settlers and Native Americans. A woman named Marty Felix is the Jane Goodall of the wild horses of the Book Cliff Mountains. Her search for them began in 1969, and it wasn't until 1973 that she found them.
Well, what we have right here behind me is Buttermilk's band, and Buttermilk is an 18-year-old stallion, and he has three mares. The gray is Mariah, and the dark buckskin is Becky, and the other mare, the one with the foal, is Miss Kitty, and her foal was born in September. It was kind of a late one. She's a filly, and the beautiful dark buckskin there that we have is her two-year-old son named Legacy, and that's this band. Band in North Soda.
They are among the most beautiful of horses you will ever see.